Business of the Year. Bell Works, Chicagoland. Bell Works is the metro burb destination for business and culture. It's unlike anything in the region. For the past 2 years, Bell Works has hosted our community Bon Appetit Food and Drink Festival. The Bell Works atrium has been the perfect setting for over 30 food vendors, the French chef demonstration, local college cupcake competition, and over 300 attendees. Charter Senior Living of Poplar Creek. Discover assisted living and memory care that enhances the human spirit. Their dedicated staff makes sure every resident lives their absolute best life every single day. Charter Senior Living also hosts networking events throughout the year for many of their community partners. Heartland Bank and Trust Company. Heartland Bank is founded on a culture of service excellence, professionalism, and honest communication. Mary Jane Garvey's dedication goes above and beyond with her ongoing sponsorship support and willingness to offer her help by volunteering at all chamber signature events and serving as our chamber treasurer. Muller's Woodfield Acura. For over 40 years, their family-owned Acura dealership in Hoffman Estates has been dedicated to exceeding customer expectations and earning their customers' business for years to come. Muller supports the chamber through sponsorship for our large signature events and was most helpful planning our first annual community car show. Poplar Creek Bowl Bar Down Sports Grill. Poplar Creek Bowl is more than just bowling. It's an entertainment center with food that is outstanding compared to your average bowling center. Whenever there is a need, Diane and her staff rise to the occasion, hosting community events, fundraisers, the Exchange Networking Group's bi-monthly meetings, and numerous chamber luncheons. Public Sector Nonprofit Partner of the Year. Fellowship Housing. Fellowship Housing provides safe, affordable housing and financial education to single moms and their children. They empower single moms to transition from financial crisis to long-term stability by offering 2 years of transitional housing and financial literacy training, focusing on accountability and a path to independence. Little City. Little City serves children and adults with intellectual and developmental disabilities by providing the best options and opportunities to live safely, learn continuously, explore creatively, and work productively throughout their lifetime. Little City enables their residents to create hope, change lives, and challenge the limits placed on individuals with disabilities. Palatine Township. Palatine Township is home to approximately 115,000 residents serving 8 municipalities. The township works to continuously improve the quality of life for the residents by providing services that continue to help people live better lives within their community. The list of services provided by Palatine Township are among the most comprehensive in the state. Rotary Club of Schaumburg-Hoffman Estates. The Rotary Club of Schomburg Hoffman Estates is making a profound impact on the community through initiatives such as Operation Toolkit and Harper's Fishing Well Program, demonstrating a commitment to addressing senior well-being, literacy, and poverty across all age groups. The club is dedicated to staying attuned to the evolving needs of the community. Schomburg Township District Library. Schomburg Township District Library is committed to having safe, welcoming locations where anyone can come to learn, create, discover, and grow. In addition to being the second largest library in Illinois, they are a long-standing partner of the Chamber, offering members business assistance through books, databases, classes, and more. Small Business of the Year. Belladonna Media and Marketing Group, LLC. It is their mission to elevate your business to the next level via social media. They are a small business of entrepreneurial women who are creative thinkers and innovators. Over the past year, Alyssa Cornelius and her staff have created all the Chamber's event flyers and social media posts. Her creative talent and innovative approach to making our event correspondents stand out has been a very welcome change. Fabrini's Flowers. Jim's philosophy has always been to give it away. For the past 15 years, Jim Fabrini has handed out over 250,000 roses to those who come to watch both the 4th of July and Septemberfest parades. Jim has been especially gracious by providing table centerpieces for our Celebration of Excellence Awards galas. Farmers Insurance. Steve Hanke is an advocate for supporting and building strong community relationships. His hardworking, honest, and dependable approach creates long-lasting relationships with his clients and the community. Steve's chamber involvement includes leading the HESN networking group and being a member of the board of directors and the golf outing committee. Home Trust Mortgage Corporation. It is Home Trust Mortgage's mission to give you great customer service while providing high-quality mortgage programs at the most competitive rates. Gene Walters rarely misses any chamber events. Through Gene's mentorship, he formed a new networking group for young professionals in the chamber. Gene's most generous donations and financial support for the chamber are greatly appreciated. L&M Financial Services, Incorporated. They have over 30 years of combined experience in the financial services and insurance industry. They are female business owners, entrepreneurs, mothers, community leaders, and partners in securing your financial future. With a focus on customized solutions and personal attention, they have proudly served their clients for more than 10 years. Lisa Christie and Mary Small are active members serving on the golf and membership committees. Volunteer of the Year. Mike Anzalone, Blueprints by Design, Incorporated. As an experienced architect, Mike has donated time and skills for Bon Appetit by creating a floor plan that would allow easy pedestrian access over 30 food vendors, a French chef demonstration, and a local college cupcake competition. Mike Anzalone also stepped forward to design our first annual community car show. Ken Bush, Edward Jones. Ken Bush worked with his clients by understanding their goals. He uses an established process to build a personalized strategy to achieve those goals while keeping them on track. For the past few years, Ken has also led the Exchange Networking Group. He has supported the Chamber by sponsoring several events. Greg Chantalusi, Catering Made Simple. Greg Chantalusi runs a full-service catering company with the friendliest, most hardworking staff. For the past 2 years, Greg has made our Bon Appetit Food and Drink Festival a success by helping with his catering expertise, loaning tables, setting up a cash bar for the attendees, and donating support from his staff. El Forte Photography. El Forte is a boutique portrait photographer known for her contemporary style of portraits for business and family. Elle has dedicated her talent and time to the Chamber's signature events as our lead photographer, especially at our annual golf outing. Gina Hamilton, Divine Signs and Graphics. Gina Hamilton has taken her leadership role as president in the Women Engaged in Business Networking Group seriously by recruiting a record number of members that joined in 2023. Her attention to detail has helped our chamber events, as well as providing distinct signage at events. Gina also volunteers at our signature events and on the golf committee.